Hello everyone and welcome back to Wildflowers. My name is Melanie B. It is now Monday in fall of year number two. And we'll head down to the basement. And let's collect some of these tanning solutions and we'll get some more essence of copper in there. Okay, and we've got some Miracle-Gro potions. Might as well make a few more. Okay, we'll go check out what's ready in the shed. Got a whole bunch of cloth. I'm not gonna make any more just yet. I think I'm missing out on a bunch of silk right now. But we're all out of mulberry leaves. Let's see what we can do about that. I think I want to move some of these plots around. I don't even know if I need all of them still. Let's see here. I'm probably gonna get rid of some of the bee houses. We have 1, 2, 3, 6 of them. Let's get this one gone. Goodbye, bee house. And we'll get that one gone too. And we'll move some stuff over. And I guess we'll put the new birdhouse right there. Now as for here, do we need to keep all of these trees? I guess we'll keep them for now. I really just want to have a whole bunch of mulberries because I need more silk. Maybe we'll destroy some more of these later. But we do have one honey that's ready right now. We'll take it. Okay, so we've got a hummingbird here. The birdhouse is pretty cute. I wonder if that's the only bird that attracts. Okay, we're going pretty slow. Let's see here. Do we have speed boost longer? Let's do it.
The time for walking slow is done. Quicken my feet and make me run.
Okay, we got some more pumpkins that are ready. We'll collect those. Oops. Yeah, we've got a couple more. Now, what should I plant there now? I guess I can plant some more of these tiger lily bulbs. And there's some open space back here too. Might as well fill them in. Get some right there. Can I interact with the birdhouse? No. Okay, we'll finish up our collection and our planting. Oops. And last one. And our red tree still hasn't fully grown in yet. Who knows how much longer we'll have to wait. Let's clear out this wood around here. Okay, and let's go look in on the animals. Hey, Hammington. Let's try to figure out what Hammington likes. Let's try. I don't know if I tried the strawberry or not. I can't remember what I've tried. No, that's not it. Okay, maple, we already know. Here's some grapes for you, maple. Oh, I guess we've collected enough truffles now. And our alpaca, we know what she likes. It's cabbages. Okay, Bessie, we don't know. Something from spring. I feel like I would have tried wheat first. Let's try a carrot. That is not it, though. Okay, and got another brown tree growing over here. We need red trees only, though. Chop this one down. And let's go get that truffle from Phoebe. Oh, I thought we completed the truffles one. It's not too much truffle. Take the truffles and mushrooms to Cameron. Okay, I guess we can. Now we need a bunch more conch shells still, and three more fall bouquets. Okay, let's go into town. We'll stop by at Kai and see if we can get some more mulberry seedlings. No, we can't because Kai's shop is closed today. A lot of shops are closed today. Okay, Cameron, are you here? Okay, so Cameron wanted some copper metals. Some copper bars. To make copper metals.
Oh, Tara, this is wonderful. It will help me make the Consciousness Center even more inviting. I can't thank you enough.
And
time to get the soup kettle on, Cameron.
Oh, thank you, thank you. This is going to be so great. Come see me tomorrow. I'll make sure to save you some.
Okay, task complete. You have been rewarded with the truffle mushroom soup recipe and 250. Okay, we'll take it. Do we have any of Cameron's favorites on us? Nope. Sorry, Cameron. Let's go over to the beach. Still need to find a bunch more conch shells. Maybe we can purchase some from Shelby. We'll just have to find him to do so. And then we also need to find one more fish in the ocean. Okay, it's not on this side. Got some blueberries up here. We will take those. No fishing there. Got a heather. Definitely need that. Okay, let's do a little fishing right here. Let's try a cricket. Nope, not you. We want the lobster looking one. Nope, not you either. Hey, you already had a turn. Get out of here. There we go.
Gotcha!
It was just a squid. Let's have a go right here.
Oh, yeah!
What do we have? A shrimp. That's not what we really need. Let's get over to the gloaming. And of course, Karen is here already. Okay, pillar number one. Okay, didn't have any crops that are ready, but they're all watered now. And everyone should be arriving pretty soon. But I don't think anyone needs anything. Okay, let's head back to the shed. I don't think I actually put any cloth in, did I? Okay, we got some leather though. And we'll make some more. Okay, let's see what we can make here on the sewing machine. We have made so many already, but still so many to go. So we're gonna need some silk thread to make that one. I bet we're missing silk on a lot of items right now. But let's see if there's any we can complete. Oh, we can do this one. Sure, let's make that. Oh, we're getting close to the end of the list. Candy apple tea dress. We'll do that one next. And Alloy Ahoy Romper. Let's do it. Okay, nope, there's quite a few still left to go. Okay, let's just color some cloth. We're out of cloth. Okay, well, let's make some more then. We got cotton too, thank goodness. Okay, we've got a bunch of cloth now. I'm just gonna make a variety. We'll do some black. We can do some blue. Green and red. Now, can I do a bumper harvest on these? Now I can only speed up. Okay. Okay, let's make some essence of coal now. So, bumper harvest potion, we're missing out on Nigella. Maybe we should go up to the mountain pass and see if we can find some. And yeah, we don't want to use our conch shells. Okay, what about some colors? Yeah, we need more coloring. Need some blue dye. Let's use these forget-me-nots. And we'll use some of these blueberries. We'll use all of them. Make some greens as well. How are we doing for orange? We're doing very good. And purple, we'll just do that many. And we should be able to do some more cooking today if we got some truffles. But let's gift something to Wesley. We got some roasted salmon.
My grandfather used to tell me that bears and wolves are our friends, not our enemies.
Ben, wouldn't he want you to embrace the way you look?
Yes, and I'm trying. For him.
Okay, what can we make that's new? Nothing in that category. This fried flounder is taking forever. We need to find that flounder. Ooh, we can make the lobster tails with truffle oil. There's white truffle and regular truffles. An extremely valuable and rare fungus only found by magical pig. Ooh, okay. Well, we don't have any magical pigs. Okay, that's all we can do right now because I'm out of truffles. Okay, let's get to bed.
Time for bed!
And we will, of course, head down to the basement. Nothing is ready, though. Oh, we never put anything into the cauldron. What should we make here? Everything is hard to make now. Okay, oh, we got a mulberry that's ready. Got two mulberry leaves this time. Let's see if we can put a boost on this mulberry. Do a bumper harvest on it. And we also got some honey and beeswax. And we'll take the olive oil. And there's some stuff already in our greenhouse. Nice. Even more cotton. So let's plant another cotton seed right here. And we'll plant some more flowers in this spot. Let's go with the marigold. Okay, great. Oh, this one's ready too. Yeah, little red trees taking a while. But we have some stuff in our propagation shed. Let's grab these seeds. Let's do some cotton seeds. And this one. And what else should we make? Let's do some tulips. Oh, we're out of propagation mix. Okay, Hammington. Let's try grapes. Do you like grapes? No. Hammington, why are you being difficult? Okay, Bessie. Let's try some green beans. Do you like green beans, Bessie? No. These guys are not being very helpful. Okay, I think we're gonna go into town. I think I might need some more bars from Natalia. Iron. Oh, we got plenty. Maybe already got some extras. Okay, let's gift Kai some coconut pudding. Oh, Shelby. I gotta get to Shelby. But we'll give this coconut pudding first. Shelby, come back. Hey, Shelby. I'll give Shelby some fish stew, if we have any. Where is the fish stew? There it is. Oops, not that. This thing. And let's see if we can get some shells. Okay. Oh, we'll take most of his stuff. Thanks, Shelby. Okay, back to Kai. We didn't forget about you, Kai. We need stuff. Do I need chilies? I guess. Apple, lemon, no bulberry. Okay, that's fine. I forgot to make something for Cameron. Okay, let's see what he has ready for us. Hey, Cameron.
Oh, good. I've been hoping I would run into you. I've been carrying this around all day.
Ooh, that does smell good.
And here's the recipe, if you would like to try it yourself.
I thought we already got the recipe. It must be a new one. Okay, we need to make some stuff for Cameron. Let's see if we can find Juliet. There she is. Oops. Hey, Juliet. This is for you. Oh, I don't have anything for Juliet. Okay, Juliet, I lied. I have nothing for you. I need to do some more gifting. Oh, we can deliver the carbs to Cam. Need to do some more cooking so I can do more gifting. Special delivery.
Holy... Tara, I can't believe you actually got me this. It's amazing.
You're welcome. And we should get over to the beach now. Nothing to fish there. What about here? Yeah, let's try fishing here. Not you. Not you either.
Oh yeah!
Here we go. Come on, you fish. Okay, just a scallop. And there's some banana here. No Heather today. Let's do some fishing here. You're the wrong one.
Oh,
there we go. What do we get? Another squid. Well, we have no shortage of squids. Ah, let's do a little fishing here.
Gotcha!
What do we have? A lobster. That is not what we want. But we'll accept it. And over to the Gloma and we shall head. And pillar number one. Okay, and pillar number two. And we'll take our two wool bead. Okay, nobody wants anything. Back to the farm we'll go. Okay, got a lot of stuff ready. Okay, let's get some fish leather in here instead. Oh, we're out of tanning solution again. How is that possible? Okay, we got a bunch of cloth. Done. And we can make one more fall bouquet. Oh, two more. So we just need one more. So mostly we just need to get those conch shells. And we can make some silk again. We'll put a bumper harvest on that one. And this one as well. Okay, what are we gifting Wesley today? I think I have one more roasted salmon. Down to the basement. So let's make some tanning solution. Okay, all we can use is double weed. Okay. I don't want to make levitation potions. I don't want to use any of my conch shell. We will just make some more Miracle-Gro. Now we need to get some gifts for Cameron and for Juliet. So, Cameron likes a pumpkin spice. That should be good. And Juliet likes... was it the banana smoothies? We can make two. Okay, that's all we will make.
Is it time for bed?
And we'll head to bed. Well, I guess that's gonna be it for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching.